What's up, crew? I'm Karnage Trains, and welcome back to Malachai, the jump scare horror game. So today I'm going to be doing a walkthrough for you guys. I'm going to be following the a key code, thanks to Samantha Woods and Tina Ward. So, a couple things before because I'm going to speed through this after I explain some things. You see how he just made a sound? This is room number one, right? Living room. So, that's going to be the first number you write down in the key code. Alright? So, it's randomly generated every single time. So, you have to, you have to pay attention, and you have to write down the correct number. Follow the key code. That's what I do, honestly. So, the living room was number five. Alright, let's see. He made the second noise in the kitchen. And, I would go through and explain why each number is the way it is, like that, the kitchen is nine because there's nine knives. But, some of them I don't actually know how they got the number out of it, so, yeah. Ask them. Let's see, that was a nine we got. So, now that, you guys understand what I'm talking about, right? You get it? You understand? Alright, well, then I'm gonna fast forward then. See you guys in a sec. Now that we have all 10 digits to our code in the correct sequence, all we have to do is wait for the laundry room to tick. So, and as I said before, I'll say it again in case I didn't make myself clear or something. You have to follow the rooms in the number order, like in the order that it goes, and you gotta move fast. And, Write it down. Write the numbers down. Honestly. What I did is I sent a message to myself on Facebook, and that's what I did, because I'm just millennial like that, I guess.
Millennial-like.
But, now that we have all 10 digits to our code, we'll punch them in. So, my code, now this will not be the same for your game, so don't even bother, like, copying this code. 5 9 4 5 5 1 8 2 4 1. Bam. Works every time, guys. If you follow the key code the right way, works every time. So and now we gotta write this code down, and what this code is the first code is the door code for the laundry room. So, 103728. And these are also randomly generated every time, so don't bother writing these ones down. This time, my last three digit code is 123. And now we gotta make our way to the laundry room, which is this door right here. Go up to this door, punch in the first code, 103728. Enter. Alright, now that we're in the basement, we have to go and collect all of these. And see how it says look closely and tell me what you see. So, what you're supposed to do is add up the number of, here. Teddy says it the best. You should total up the number of whichever number you see. So, thanks to Tina Woods, or Tina Ward, she, because I'm really bad at math, I could not figure it out for the life of me. She figured it out, so yeah, thanks to her for that. So we have those six digits. I'll name them off later. Those don't actually change. But now what we gotta do is we have to play Simon Says with these doors. So I'll speed through this. Remember, you have to be either like have like a stereo or a TV or like you or it, since it's an Android, you'll have to be wearing your headphones. So remember that because you need to know which direction the door sound is coming from. So I'm gonna speed through this. So let's get started. And when you fail, you have to back out and re-enter the room. So I hope Malachi doesn't get me because I've been talking a lot. Man, I'm just having a really hard time with those doors today. Holy crap. Well, I heard footsteps, so I'm expecting it. I'm ex little bastard. Finally, I got it. Hopefully, okay, so now that we have these numbers right, I'll announce them as I type in. I have to do this quick because I heard the footsteps. We're probably already too late, honestly. He might bust up in the store. So when you add all those numbers together, right, what you get is for the first number, 24. That was the ones, and then twos, threes, fours, fives, and you gotta do it like that. So the next number is 192, and these codes don't actually change, these first six numbers. 7, 6, 8, 1, 9, 2, 4, 20. Oh no, crap. 24, 192, 7, 68, 192. Uh-oh, I hear footsteps. Crap. Fuck, why did it do that?
Why did you do that?
24, 192, 7, 68, 192, 420. Why does it keep closing? Oh my god, I'm so screwed now. It keeps closing every time I press zero. Oh man, I'm screwed. I can already feel it. I'm so boned. I'm so boned. 4, 2. Okay. 2, 8, 8. And then the last number is whatever random number you got. So in my case, it was 1, 2, 3. Fucking God damn it. I wasn't fast enough. I was not fast enough. Crap. Well, let's do this again. And actually, before I click retry, I did want to say something, but If I'm talking super fast, it's because I feel really rushed, and that's why, like, you're kind of timed, almost, and I don't know what the times actually are, but, I'm sure you guys have noticed the mouse. What I've done is I've gotten a, free-use Android emulator, and, I'm running my real Google account and the game that I actually paid for, so, because, like, maybe one of these days I'll reinstall it or something so you guys can see. But if I tried to click purchase, I was like, oh no, do I have to purchase it again? That wasn't the case. All I had to do was redeem it because I had already bought it. But yeah, so that's why there's the mouse and stuff. But it's so I can use my better setup instead of just, you know, Google gaming or YouTube gaming. It kind of sucks. But it's alright, I guess. Here we go. Alright, so I guess while I'm here at the beginning, I'll go through everything. Since I have actually some time to explain stuff. So, once again, first code is completely random every single time. So, follow the key code and which rooms, that's the order, you'll be just fine and you'll be able to crack the bedroom safe. In the bedroom safe, those numbers are all randomly generated. Those last three numbers, though, the first numbers unlock the door to the basement. The last three numbers are essential for the final, door. All of those pages that we got in the basement, those numbers that you saw on every single page, you're supposed to add all of those up. Huge thanks, by the way, I'll mention it again, to Samantha Woods and Tina Ward. If I'm screwing up your names, please tell me, but Samantha Woods is the one that figured out the bedroom safe, and Tina Ward is the one who figured out the final door. So because of her, she figured, I guess she's good at math or something, she figured out the final, or added up all those numbers and came up with the correct numbers. And those numbers, the first six numbers to that door, are not randomly generated. They're the same every single time. So, yeah, I think that's everything I wanted to go over. Hopefully I'm not forgetting anything. So yeah, I'll speed it up from here. Hopefully, I'll probably unspeed it once I get to the very end. Man, I'm not looking forward to the doors though. I really hate those the charade doors. They really suck and they screw me up bad. But yeah, I'll see you guys here in a second. This is where the big rush begins. I hope I don't get stuck on those damn doors. Awesome. Alright, final number. Alright, here we go. So the first number for this is 24. The second number is 192. The third number is 768. The fourth number is 192 again. Oh, crap. 24, 192, 768, 192 again. 420. And then 288. And then the final number is the random number you got on that note. So, in my case, 1, 8, 3, enter. Boom! We're in. Alright. So, yeah, this is the end of the game right here. Man, I know it's just kind of a cheesy Android game, but, like, it really gets me, honestly. Like, it's got kind of a deep story, in my opinion. I don't know, this is, like, the one remaining picture of, Malachai and his mom, the one picture before they, like, locked him in this basement to die. But, yeah. And we really take a good long look at this picture, too. Hi, buddy. How's it going? How are you? Yeah. I found this photo under the bed. This must be the only image of the missing child in this home. Every child desires the love of their mother. It is sad to believe Malachai kept going for so long in hopes she would provide that. The vision as I have been having, the doll, it appeared beneath, underneath the bed. Is this what this is all about? It was almost like it was trying to lead me here. I can imagine it was Malachi's only friend in that dark cellar. Was the demonic figure in the clues I recovered some sort of representation of how Malachai perceived himself? Why would he see himself like this? Why did they make him feel like this? Such a disturbing drawing. The police found the parents tied up in one of the rooms in the basement. Their faces showed such panic, it took a while for them to calm down. The children were in another room, a little scared but excited about a new friend they had made. The doll? God, I hope not. Look at their damn faces. Aside from the personal trauma I endured in my visit to the house, I believe justice was served. Two individuals in their fruitless quest for perfection has led to an unimaginable mess that will last a lifetime. And then, hi Jennifer, I visited the Alderson house as you requested. Everything is okay now. They have found the family, and the police investigation is drawing to a close based off of what I found there. I will forward the notes soon. Jen, you have known me for many years, and you know I am a man who examines the facts and leaves the emotions behind. The house has led me to question everything I believe. I don't know what is real. What is my imagination? How people can misinterpret perfection. I'm sorry, Jen. I need to take some time off to try and understand what happened to me over there. Please call me if this is an issue. I hope you understand. Neil. So we finally figured out our character's name. It's Neil. Neil the psychiatrist. So, yeah, let's tap here to continue to the final cutscene, everybody. About time, right?
The doll gets away.
Spoiler alert. The doll fucking gets away. Isn't that just great? Thanks for playing Malachi. We hope you enjoyed playing it as much as we did making it. So, yeah, I think I'm going to cut to the face cam here. Well, that was the end of the game, everybody. We beat Malachi. Special thanks once again to Samantha Woods and Tina Ward. If it wasn't for those two, I wouldn't have been able to beat the game and been able to make this guide for you guys. So, yeah, definitely a huge, huge thanks to those two. I really hope you guys found this video helpful, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, you know what to do. Let me also know what you think of the game. I'm really curious on your guys' thoughts. Also, if there's any other games you want to see me play, definitely comment those as well. If you want to stay updated on my channel, you can hit the little bell by the sub button, or you can join the Karnage Crew Facebook Lounge, where we post memes and talk about games, and it's a great place to know when any of the crew is streaming. So, yeah, with that, I bid you lovely people a good day. Remember to stay awesome, and the carnage reigns.